Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Sagittarians. I want to say thank you so much for being here. Thank you for being back, Saggy. And let's go. It is this first 3 months of January, February, and March 2021. Practice, practice, practice. Whatever you're doing, it's all about practice, ladies and gentlemen. So this is the year 2021. Happy New Year. Welcome each and every person. Let's go in and see what is transpiring. So we're dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person. This could be your boss, whoever this person is, and whatever is transpiring. This Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person, you're going to be victoriously over this person. This person works in a corporation institution that has created a whole lot of mess. They are realizing what this person have done, and I see a resolution is going to be coming in. Now, whoever is dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion, boss, they're going to be finding out the connection between a Pisces, Cancer, and Scorpion boss and a young Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person, and the connection and what they have done and how they have worked against some of you, Sagittarian. I see you're going to be moving forward in a very positive way, and a lot of you are going to be happy. Happy you have gotten out of a situation. Happy that you have a new job. Happy that, you know, this position that you had hoped for, you received this position and you realize that this is where you need to be in your life. This position is coming in. I should say Sagittarian, this is absolutely fabulous, because what is transpiring and what is happening is that you have a lot of major arcana. You're dealing with a lot of people in this first quarter. You're dealing with a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person. Some of you young people between the age of 18 and 45 could be dealing with this man, and this man is your boss. And this man have been creating some sort of an issue for you. The Ten of Pentacles is absolutely fabulous. And this is about people who have gotten some sort of a promotion. You're going to be realizing, you know, yes, this is where I need to be. The money is good. If you change work in February, you're going to be realized, yes, this is where I need to be. This is my potential. It's as if you Sagittarian are finding out your potential. You're coming in this here being very happy. Good things are happening. Business Sagittarians are going to be having some sort of a problem. I see the energy of the star is in reverse for a corporation institution. Whoever this corporation institution is has created some sort of a mess at the workplace. Okay, so it's as if some of you Sagittarian took down a government institution organization for some deceptiveness. So this could be a transport company. They have created some deceptive play, and I see they are coming down on this transport company. So transport company or someone in a anything that has to do with packages and posts. You have took these people down because you realize that they were lying. They have to pay you like a whole lot of money. So it could have been that you were using, you know, all of these packet deans people, and they said that they delivered packages only to find out that the packages came on late. People are returning the packages because Christmas is over. Your business got a hit because of these people, or they're going to be realizing that someone, some manager in this, it's a transport company create some huge offense, create a huge offense against, because we have the energy of family. So it's as if these people say, yeah, the package was delivered. People are realizing that the packages came in after Christmas. People are returning the packages, and, you know, your business is, creating some sort of a loss because the packages was not delivered. And now they're finding out that this transport company was very dishonest, and the people who work for them was very dishonest, and they're realizing, the dishonest play, that has happened and transpired. So you really, really have to be, on top of your game as to what is happening and transpiring, you Sagittarians, to be an unusual time for you guys, but it's going to be good because you're coming in this year moving with so much power, so much speed. A lot is going on. A lot of you are going to be having some sort of enormous success because you have tackled a situation where a transportation company has created a whole lot of issues and problems. And now they are seeing that this company has not spoken the truth. And I see truth is coming out. And they are going to be standing up against this company because they realize that this company could have used someone information in order to acquire and did something that was unhealthy, did something that was unsavory. Use someone else's information to transport goods and services without this person and their company was aware of it. And they're going to be finding out what they have done. So I see truth is going to be coming out. I see they're going to be finding out that corruption, there is some sort of a corruption in a government institution where someone name and information was used to transport some sort of a good on the false pretend because this person was not aware of what has happened and transpired. So a whole lot of truth is going to be coming out about a transportation company that has created some criminal offense by using your company information and giving it to someone else. And they're going to be finding out who are these people and who is behind this. And I see some of them are going to be picked up. They could be picked up in December before you get to January, but they're going to be finding out that a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man is behind all of it, and they are going to be holding down on this man. Then we see the energy of the Chariot. The energy of the Chariot is with us. Some of you are going to be moving forward, turning your back on your boss that is a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion person. You realize that this person was not honest. You realize that this person wasn't coming from a place of honesty, and you're leaving this person and moving forward. I see a lot of you are going to be, creating a really good network. You're going to be a really successful boss or supervisor. People are going to be loving you. In the month of March, you're laughing at a situation where a corporation institution thought that they've gotten away with a situation, and bam, you hit them so hard. You just came down on them. You hit them so hard and realized because they thought they got away with the situation. So some of you could have been dealing with a transportation company and is realizing that this transportation company has lied and has tried to get some sort of information on the false pretend. And I see now they've taken down and picking up the people and seeing the network and the connection of the people who had tried to create this this deceptive way by it's either this corporation said, oh yes, we did transfer the goods, or they lied to you in order to create some sort of a freight document with information, and then they use it and they're going to be realizing, hey, that's not the person, that's not the address of the person, this good did not go, and they're going to be taking down and holding on the people, and is going to be coming on down on these people. So you know, this is really good. It is really, really positive, because your Sagittarian is realizing how a long-term international transportation company has been falsifying and accessing and using people information without people even knowing. They were giving people information to their friends in order to import things on the other people's name. And now it is coming out. And I see the governments are coming down on all the people that has worked on this project by giving people information to other people in a different country in order to import things under their company name. And I see they're holding down on all of them. I see this transportation company might even lose their license for what they have done, because they realize that someone in their company, there was a shadow service in their company that was doing and using people information in order to import goods and services, and they're now coming down on these people and finding out that they were using these people information in order to import, you know, cars, good and service. And they're like, Jesus, you know, how was this happening without we even knowing exactly what was transpiring? And they're going to be finding out that also someone at the customs was working also with these people and letting through things on the other people's name, and they're going to be coming down on each and every one of them. And I see that that is going to be hitting them in the month of December. Coming in the month of January, I see problems is going to be coming up for a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpion man, because they saw the situation that has happened and transpired. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you want to see the extended of this reading, it's going to be powerful. A lot of you are taking down some sort of a corporation institution, you know, letting people know what this corporation institution did and how they created some sort of a false situation in order to acquire some sort of information, and they're going to be stepping on it and taking down these people, and it's going to be rebalancing out a situation. I gotta go. If you'd like to see the extended of this reading, you're welcome to use the join button and it will take you over the other side, and I will speak to you later. Namaste until next time.